Alright, today we are ranking Valorant maps. Let's just get right into it, honestly. So Icebox, I feel like it's a hit or miss map for me. It can't be S tier, but it's not the worst map. It's pretty small too, and it has a good midsection with a good rotate on both sides. So I think I'm going to go A tier. So next we have Ascent. I think Ascent is S tier. Ascent S tier map, good mid. And good attack and defense on both sides. It's pretty easy to attack and also easy to defend. Breeze is also A tier. I actually prefer it over Icebox. It has a big open mid, and attacking onto sites is pretty one-sided though, which is why it's not quite S tier. It's really defense heavy, I think, unless you push through mid. I think Haven's S tier. It's one of the few maps with three sites on it. And also, it just, you know, you have so much variety. And then also the lineup Andes have so much they can do on Haven. It's, you know, not a bad map. Let's go to Fracture. Now, Fracture, I don't know. I think it's a pretty bad map, in my opinion. It's not quite trash, but it's... The midsection doesn't really bring too much variety in it, and attacking onto A side is almost near impossible depending on your team's comp, especially in solo queue. So yeah, D tier. A lot of people hate Bind. I don't know. A lot of people hate Bind, but I'm a fan of Bind. I think I'm going to put Bind in A tier. S tier. S tier map. Okay, Split, on the other hand, I don't know. I think Split... Okay, I'm changing things around. I'm putting Split in A tier, but I'm moving Icebox down to B tier. Now, Pearl, the newest map that just came out to Valorant. I love it a lot. It's my favorite map so far. Actually, it's pretty fun to play on. A lot of people hate it because it's new. Just get used to the map, play it. They have a playlist. You can play it 24/7 and unrated. I honestly love it. I think it's a good balance between sights and also midsection, and it has a lot of cool elevation. And overall, just a really cool map. So yeah, that is my take on the Valorant maps. Comment down below what you guys think. Tell me if you agree with me or if you disagree with me. Yeah, so bye.